Dang, I have 40 chitin.
Hell yeah.
Isn't that... Can't you make, like, a better armor out of that?
Mm-hmm. That's the gloves I have. That's why I've been wanting those little fucking horseshoe crab things.
If we need to, rest in peace. I put some narco berries in it.
Same.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, he's got 21 on him now, so he should be good. You just throw.
Fiber. Armor, cement, and pace, saddles.
You see that red dot in the distance? Just one away. If you walk this way, it gets... At least you could. It's gone now.
Interesting.
Did that scare you?
A little bit.
It's only a level one. If you want to take it, we can. Yeah, I just don't do that.
Dude, when I don't block stuff anymore.
Oh, Nuria498, thanks for the follow.
Thank you.
I just saw that. I really need to get a banner.
We're in Raptor Grounds? Yeah.
Oh shit. What?
The saddle for this thing?
Yeah.
It is 75 chitin slash keratin. 125 fiber and 230 hide.
We probably have that. If not, we could get it easy. Because I have 40 chitin. I'm gonna say after you, tame this bird, we should start heading back to base.
Yeah, I'm gonna start spreading some of this meat out.
Dang, I hit my goal.
Hell yeah.
Let me change that real quick. What should I change it to?
I don't even know what it was in the first place.
70.
70?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We'll do 80. Thanks, everybody. Hopefully I can get my average viewers up to 3, though, so I can become an affiliate. That'd be nice. Hopefully you get both yours up so you can become an affiliate, too.
Yeah. I have 25 followers now, thanks to Mr. Crow.
Heck yeah. How many do you need?
For affiliate?
50? 30?
I want to say it's 50. My goal's 30.
Heck yeah. Ooh, my chair was loud. Yeah. Screaming. It's so close, dude.
Yeah. I need a little more hide, but other than that, I can build this fucking.
Here you go.
Oh.
You need more than
Thanks.
That?
Because
I have 200 more.
Yep. yeah, actually, I do. Not 200. I don't need 200.
How many do you need?
Oh, shit, math.
I'll split it.
Oh.
There you go. There's 100. What
the name?
Oh. The girl. The only thing I thought of was Feather. But I don't know if you want to name it that or not. Oh, yeah. Who's that behind?
Oh, yes, my friends. Thank you.
No problem. Hey, there's a thing emitting over here.
Like a drop?
No.
No?
Black goo. Oil, I'm guessing, is what it is. Did we figure that out? I think it is oil. You can get some of that real quick. I will, at least.
How's it look? Oh, it's weird, but I kind of like it. But I have a lot of things on me.
There's another one over there, but it's by a shark, and the shark is eating a turtle.
Excuse me?
What?
Like what? The oil thing?
Yeah. There's another one over there, but there's a shark over there too. He's messing up a turtle. Turtle might be messing him up too, though. He does look a little bloody. From what he can tell.
I'm coming. Let's check him out the saddle. Ooh. It's angry.
Who's the shark? Shark somewhere. They're going at it. There's a dolphin, too. Do you have any fish? Well, I feel like it's just gonna swim away. Hey Raven, I'm fighting a shark. Just
yeah,
to let you know.
I'm coming.
Okay. Killed a megalodon. Hell yeah. Oh, the turtle's coming after me now. He's dead.
I will.
I'm gonna have to get up here and get some stamina back.
That's not okay.
Oh no.
That's a bit of fish.
Yeah, there's that oil thing though, if you want to get that one. I got the last one, and I'm kind of full.
I am not great on weight right now.
I may be able to drop some stone, though. I think I did pick up stone. Yes. I also have a lot of keratin.
I'd keep the keratin.
Pooped. Okay, are you ready to head back?
Yeah.
Quite
don't literally lie. Flying, and you were leaving me.
We need to get one of those big birds.
Yeah.
Like what Nero has? That'd be cool.
Dude, I want one. They're scary.
They hurt
real bad.
Are you watching a TV show, or is that TikToks? Because it sounds like a TV
blog.
Show. No, I was wondering what TV show.
It's a... I want to say it's a D&D thing.
Oh.
But it could have changed, so I don't know.
Oh. I want to start watching Euphoria.
Do it.
What is it on?
Hubbo.
Netflix? Hulu, maybe?
It's on HBO.
I do have HBO now, so... Maybe able to watch it a little bit now. And by watch it, I mean binge it. Oh, Raven, I'm out of zone of you.
Yeah, I had to sit
down
and rest for a second.
They're like pelicans, though.
Yeah. It's kind of cute. Also, I want to say it's moving a little bit faster now. It leveled up, so I leveled up its weight.
Its movement speed?
Well, its weight, because like I have a lot, and it's not really about it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that could just be it, is that there's too much weight.
Hello. Goodbye.
Bye. Also, do you ever watch... I think we discussed this. Hotel Hell.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did discuss this. You need to watch the Juniper Hill Inn one.
What is it on?
The Juniper Hill Inn.
Yeah, but what is it on?
Oh, my bad. I believe Hulu.
Oh, okay. I have y'all's Hulu.
Okay. I was gonna say, I think you should have the information. I know
Brian Yeah, does. I was logging into everything for Mom, and I just wrote down all your stuff.
You're like, yeah, I was visiting your house and took all of your information that's written down on the whiteboard in your kitchen.
Yep.
You know, that whiteboard was supposed to be for meals, and then Jimmy put all that up there, and I was like, you know, that fits. Because I know that we're not gonna remember that. But yeah, I know that... What?
Is the way it walks.
I know that Brian has it because I got on there one day and there was a whole bunch of kids shows and I was like, what the fuck is this? And Jimmy was like, oh, Brian asked me for the Hulu. And I was like, ah, okay.
It can land in water? Excuse me?
It can land in water?
It's a fucking boat, bitch.
Mm. Oh, fly. Dude, you better be careful.
Fly.
Might be a megalodon. Oh, it might not be able to take off from water with you on it. Was it a piranha or what?
I think so. It was a duck? Oh, shit. Fuck ducks, man.
Did you say fuck ducks?
Yeah. The ducks in this game, at least. I like ducks in real life.
Oh. So you had two. What do you mean? I had a chicken. His name was Pip.
Pip.
He got stepped on by a goat. And died on a farm.
My ducks disappeared. On a farm. Same farm.
Well, they probably flew off.
That would make sense if they knew how to fly.
I mean... instincts? There were probably other ducks.
No.
Well, ducks might...
Well, I guess, like, if the ducks stopped by.
Yeah, ducks migrate. Something that you're probably not gonna like, though, I read somewhere, or I think I heard somewhere, that, ducks will rape, wild ducks will, like, rape non-wild ducks.
Yeah. They will torture the fuck out of them.
It's okay, Raven. When I get a big house with land, I'll get some chickens and a duck for you. Or a couple ducks, you know.
Did get louder somehow.
Oh, did it? Is he asleep? It is kind of loud.
Give me 1 second. Hold on.
Is he asleep?
Yeah.
Yeah, it probably just rolled over, accidentally flicked it. Okay. So, is the next course a T-Rex?
I think so.
Okay.
That's scary. I don't know why it's scaring me right now. But, like, it shouldn't be, you know?
Wait, what's not scary?
The fact that we need to go get a T-Rex.
Oh, yeah. Dude, we've done it successfully.
Rest in peace, Rex.
And Bailey. Do you have any wood or thatch?
I have some thatch.
You wouldn't mind putting it on the floor then. Dude, I've got so much meat.
You look up when you take off from the water? First? Okay. Thank you. It's pea cute. I like it. It's got some fucking chompers on it.
What?
The bird.
Oh, yeah. My pants broke. You know what show you should also watch?
What?
Peaky Blinders. It's pretty good.
I want to say we started that once.
Yeah?
But I don't remember.
I've started it. I haven't watched it in a little bit.
Oh, dude, it's so much faster when I'm not fucking weighing it down. If you run out of stamina when you're in the air, though?
Good question. Well, you probably fall out of the sky. Probably not fast, though. Probably just land immediate. I mean, how high can you fly in it?
Pretty high, but like, my stamina's kind of broken, you know. You'll land slowly. Oh, okay.
Hey Raven, I think you'll just land slowly.
Ow.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is going on?
You can fly until you hit the sky border. My chair's thing. The arm of the chair.
Dude, she does take a while to be able to mate, though.
Who is she?
Carney.
How long does she have?
4.5 hours.
Oh, yeah. That Yathna does make sense. Damn.
What? It
didn't make sense for a second. Like, after I said, how long does she have, I remembered I looked earlier and it was like 6 hours.
Oh. Yeah.
The Pelonese good still? Good to know.
No. Just please.
Oh, it's kind of cute when it levels up.
The bird?
Yeah.
The stegosauruses are too.